minus, so minus 7, 13 minus 7 is 6. 6 into 2, 12 minus 9 by 2, that is 3 by 2 square units. Now next one is, question number 4.